And hello everybody, welcome back to next episode of Russian Workshop.
How long have we been going? 10 years?
No.
Well, shut up, Colonel Darius.
But,
so, we have, gone ahead, we cleaned up the workshop.
Yes.
A bit. It looks nice cleaner, we don't got smashed light bulbs.
Exactly.
We went ahead, move Comrade Darius, so Chris can see.
We have removed
stuff. We went ahead and dumped out that, we found Russian Mouse, he was hiding in the bag. Couldn't shoot him, gun was not ready. I was not ready. We were cleaning it, and I went ahead and I took the edges and I ripped them up, and I pulled it out of there. And I saw this brown thing go, whew, and it hit the ground and it took off. And I was like, shit, that was a mouse. But,
yeah.
So we went ahead and put that bag in there, so it's double sealed. We're gonna have to give that to our comrade father when he comes back from front lines. And then, we have a second
glass
thing here for garbage.
Yes, but anyways.
So,
we should put Chris in there then.
No!
Oh, my Christmas.
I'm getting roasted already!
We're pretty sure we got all the, everything that can be cleaned, but if we don't...
Fuck it!
Okay, so... Comrade Darius, put this in safe location. So... We decided that these couple episodes will be finishing up the VCR.
Yes. As usual, we have...
Buttons work! These buttons aren't working!
And as usual, we have Comrade Derek, Comrade Darius, and me, Comrade Chris, behind the camera.
May we send that to the end, goddammit!
So?
No, I'm just...
I'm just gonna... And just...
Ow! From the... You hit me in chin, comrade!
Oh, my.
I'm backing up a little.
And record player. Anyways. So now that is done. Little pieces flying everywhere. I'm going to put on the protection. Comrade Darius is going to stop.
So we put on eye protection.
And Comrade Darius is going to stop and
as you can,
stay safe distance.
Yeah, we decided to clean up after the meal last episode, and that's why it's all clean now.
It's all clean now.
Why are you fucking back up?
Because he told us to back up.
Get the fuck out of here, Comrade. Flying debris. I can't switch my volume! Volume's been switched. Alright, comrades, operate more buttons! I missed that time. I missed that time. I'm not missing, it's just sliding off.
It's been all delicious.
Alright, where is it? Glove.
There we go.
After that, comrade Darius, where are some pliers?
I believe...
That's my job!
You missed.
Is these pliers?
Comrade Darius, no. Yeah.
Here you go, comrade.
What the?
Ish.
Kerosene?
Yeah, remember I pulled out the kerosene? Nothing?
Oh, of course.
Oh, yes. So... You shall fight, but you shall lose. If I can... there we go. We can see here, comrades, we have a very delicate button. Okay! So! That is done, go ahead and put those back. As you can see, there was no more button. Is that the button? No. Oh, that's not the button.
Alright.
So, it's done. Just snap a bit. So, we are done with that. Arr, telekinesis. Arr, I do not have telekinesis. So,
third time in toolbox.
I was undoing it.
Yeah. Well, I think
what?
I think the.
Huh.
What in the?
All right, there. What in the fuck are you doing?
Putting things back, bike back up, and putting it back up.
We need Soviet chocolate sports drink.
Okay, so.
In the life.
Where is
of
small
a man?
Hammer?
Small hammer. Where is Calm?
Once I actually use small hammer.
Small hammer use.
So if you can remember, comrades, way, way back, we used to have something here.
Yeah.
That, well, I'm guessing Comrade Darius decided to say fuck it.
I hammered it in and then drilled it.
Oh, this is not. Alright.
Oh god, come is it? Oh, my wrist. Oh, damn. So, we have done that. We can bring lights back on. Go ahead and get these out of here.
Yeah.
Here we go.
And there.
And there. So, it's done. Let us go back to, oh my god, somebody fucked.
It's probably good.
That was me.
Oh god. Air filtration.
Air filtration.
Ah, then we need to have my breath.
Fucking hell.
So, now that's done.
Look what you say, you fucking put it on!
No.
God damn it!
Now that we're done with that bit,
let us continue on.
Alright, next item of business. Ah!
Got all of this. Ah, yes. He who bestowed a billion BBs.
Oh, yes. From the BB gun special.
The BB gun special. Hold on. So what's up here? We got a Jupiter. Come right there.
No, no, no! I'm backing up, fucker. Oh,
not the time
for
sorry.
Oh fuck, it smells.
This was actually not bad, actually, because now he has to give me material for it. Yes, comrades. In this order of business, we shall get why I sit here and destroy things. I came up with the idea for having an intro.
Yes, comrades.
So, I was expecting Comrade Chris to be pissed because I said I came up with the idea, but you know.
Well, I originally came up with it, but he ran with it.
So, that will all be part of common days. You all so see.
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
There's no paper
towel. Comrade Darius, go get more paper towels.
Go.
Probably some upstairs.
Yes, go.
So, oh, God. So, yes. Yes. Because there's something up in my nose. Will not leave me alone. So I will leave glove off for the moment. Because there are bits and pieces that do not wish to remain with us. So I shall toss them all over there. They shall be shunned from Russian society.
Exactly.
Even though they are not Russian.
Bless you, comrade.
No, thank you, comrade. Comrade Chris. Despite the fact that there's nothing to bless you with, except accept the price of Stalin.
Yes.
But anyways. Oh, yeah. Time. Russian metallurgy.
Yes, Russian metallurgy. First off, we are just gonna... Alright.
Shake that, Chris! Okay. I don't know exactly what that did. Here we go. M for mop.
M.
Hello, Comrade Kit.
Hello, Comrade Kit.
This is entertaining.
This is entertaining.
Oh shit, you know.
I can't see Comrade. Move. Move. Hello. Hello. Hi. Look at Comrade Kit's agile body. Comrade.
Ah!
Comrade Cat's like, no, I'm leaving.
Let the cat go.
Let it go. Let it go.
He actually likes my watch.
I know. Just hold him or just whatever. I don't really care. But
just
if the cat wants to leave, let the cat
leave. Yeah, leave.
Okay?
Let it leave. It needs to be.
Anyways, back into Russia.
Goodbye.
Thank you, Comrade Cat.
Goodbye. Thank you for visiting.
So, that has been Comrade Kitty Cat.
Yes.
Alright, didn't need one of those.
There was this one shot when when Darius walked past me and it looked into the camera, its face was just like... Anyways. Why do you not have shirt now, comrade?
Why about that, comrade? A bit of difficulties there.
Comrade Derek. Hi!
Comrade Acrobatic Kitty Cat.
Yes.
Yeah, they like to go be up there for some reason. Why? I don't
know. I was just like, hi.
Yeah, it was one time, back when I used to sleep over in that other room. I was sleeping and I looked up. There was a kitty right across the beams. I was like, okay then.
Ah, noises. Annoying noises stopped.
Have fun storming the castle, and my earplug just came out.
Oh dear, now to adjust.
Yeah, I'll just technical difficulty it. But yeah, the cats, don't worry. You might jump down there, but that's probably about it. Unless she really feels like it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm letting him. What's he doing back there?
Turn around.
Come right there, let's get down.
Chocolate Soviet sports drink.
Get down!
Come on, Darius. Cat is allowed, you are not.
Oh, wait, I don't know why I put this back up here. So anyways, comrades, on to whatever it was I was doing. Where's big fat topped nails? I see it now.
Oh dear.
Oh, not what I required, but. God damn it, Comrade Day. She was supposed to say fuck what you require, but it's too late now.
Shut up, Comrade Darius. We can edit that in later.
Yeah, that's probably what we'll do. Well, I got a hole through it.
It won't stay down. What in the world? I believe you have gotten the nail, comrade.
Yeah, I got the nail a little too good.
Oh, it went through the table, didn't it?
Well, yeah, that's how it...
There, oh gosh.
So there we go, comrades. There went the whole point of that nail even going in.
Yeah.
Which was to make it straight.
And
line.
Comrade Darius is working on bicycle.
Anything to keep him out of the rafters.
He's not the cat.
Russia Workshop, where we make things happen.
Where we make things happen today. Hey. I'm sorry, comrades. One hammer, two hammers. Oh,
don't, I need that sheet.
Well, you're hammering it, so I was hammering it.
It was good, it was the Soviet Hammer Orchestra.
Come on, Mike.
One second.
Fucking Jew!
I want a seat.
Sorry about the interruption.
It's okay. Comrade Darius was entertaining him for a few seconds.
So, back to what we've... I got the weird ass teeth in the back of my mouth. Don't know what. Comrade Darius, go get us some Russian sports drinks off the front porch.
Fuck up, Stalin!
But he is not... He insulted our leader, Stalin.
He just suffered 90 years in torture.
Hitler! I don't fucking care! You know what I could think of? You and all your fucking German French?
Russia.
And this right here!
Enough,
Darius.
Pick that up.
Fuck what you require.
That almost hit the light.
I don't work for you.
Yeah, you do.
I work for Stalin.
Stalin says go get us sports drinks.
You work for me, and I work for Stalin.
I work for Putin!
You know.
Putin.
Who's Putin? I do not know who
this
Putin is. Okay, we're spending way too much time hammering this shit.
Ooh. Well then.
That later. I need to find the other one. This one's too soft. But not at the moment. Maybe between this and next episode.
Yes.
Of course. Yes, it goes that way.
Yeah.
Oh, but do you need that little space there? I mean.
I can slide. There, that's good.
It's because I want it like that.
Yeah, it fits nicely.
I just want to make sure you're fine. It's funny, he said fuck Stalin, and then he says I work for Stalin. So he said fuck his boss, basically. Of course, he doesn't want to fuck the boss.
Well, obviously.
Alright, so.
I got enough for me and Dirk. I get three, he gets three.
Good. They're cold. Now go set them on back porch. Or back, not porch.
Take one. I know you want one. Take one. I know I need one.
Set them on right outside the door.
We each get two. Because there's three.
Alright, and then
watch this.
Then when you're done, take the milk and go put it in the fridge.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, comrades. We had to get Russian's moistures. I still want to do that, just like take duct tape the can with Russian sports.
Oh yeah, take put me a milk fridge.
Anyway. No. Fuck your power. Oh. Just had one going too.
Let's just...
I missed power. There we go. No. Power again. Okay. So. It's done with. You got your weird high five, Steve.
It won't break. Oh, there we go.
It's done. Why can't I have telekinesis? That was close to hitting me in the fucking face. Am I sitting on something?
Alright.
No,
then.
It's just this stool is fucking shitty, apparently. No way, comrade. You won't get sprayed.
All right.
It's just strong enough to get it into the long table. Let's go, a great communist follower. Comrade Days, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Alright, Dave, what the absolute fuck are you doing?
I need to have to get under the bike. I gotta loop it up like you would with your dick.
Come on, Dave, this is one of the most entertaining parts.
Actually, I don't need that right now because I need to figure out how to put it up again. I need to figure out how to put the seat on.
So, we have microprocessor.
Yes.
Who took those in with dad? Look what Chris is trying to fit in someone's ass. It's gonna work.
Solid steel or something.
Chris thinks he has a dick made of steel, but he has
Comrade
a dick Dancy, made of leather.
Shut the fuck up.
We need to get in two chests.
And get Russian sports drinks.
Russian sports drinks.
We're cracking a nice can of Dr. Dew.
Dr. Dew.
More like Dr. Drew.
It's
totally
Anyways.
So, we went ahead and got those out. For some reason we have staple. I do not know why we have staple.
I don't know. Comrade Stapler just randomly appeared.
Yeah, no, we got that.
Fucking Jew!
Yeah.
I should say they're not really comrades.
We're Jews.
Huh?
We're Jews. We are Jews.
No,
we're not Jews, so shut up. Santa.
Bike seat. And he's taking the paper towel.
What the hell? So we have some more buttons. That did nothing. That's a problem.
Oh, yeah.
What's that? You want me to play the tape? There.
enough playing, huh?
I need a fast forward.
I mean the dick.
Combo breaker.
Combo breaker. Comrade.
Fucking seat!
Direct hit, you did not.
That button is tough.
Yes.
Russian sports drink.
Salty break.
So, I think it's time.
Continuing on.
Yes.
So these appear to be buttons.
Yeah.
I guess I'm just gonna have to put the lubed one on.
Alright then.
So.
Lube.
That's kind of.
Oh God. Oh God. Shut up.
He's buried in there. Shut up, comrade.
Stop my grass.
God damn it. Anyways. Oh, well, that comes there. To be honest, comrade, I don't exactly know what the whole point of destroying all this stuff is, but besides just fun destruction.
Yes.
So.
Yes.
Is that what he says? Yes.
Sometimes I say no.
You need to shut the fuck up, black eye.
Did you just say black eye?
Yeah, he did.
Hey, I'll call him a douche if you
want me to. Why do you call him Comrade Chris and be done with it?
Yes, please.
Yeah, Comrade Dick, shut up.
Comrade Dick. He said Comrade Dick, did.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought he did.
Comrade sucks, dick!
Alright, just continue to strike.
Stalingrad!
At this point, I'm at a loss. I don't know.
Throw the paper towel!
Damn it!
Time to lube up.
Like, I can't even fucking dish it!
I just give up.
I give up. He stop gives up.
Stop.
Oh dear.
Here, eat that.
No.
Dude, those episodes were fun. Now they're boring.
No, they're not.
Oh boy. They're perfectly fine. I mean, remember last night? Those episodes were fun.
Yeah, but now I don't get hit stuff with big hammer.
Well, does that happen?
See, every time you touch that sledgehammer, you seem to turn into a raging monster.
Yeah, you seem.
Good point. Don't give me any.
All these times you're going to randomly start swinging wildly to destroy all the pipes in the furnace and the tool chest and the lights and everything. And then Russian Workshop will literally be over forever. Fuck it. Sonny, that can't be destroyed.
So. Alright, I don't even know what the hell this shit's all about. Now let's see if we can finally fucking destroy this.
Yeah! Yeah, kinda missed.
Thanks. Hi.
It's getting closer.
Time, comrade?
29:18.
29:18. Oh shit. Oh well.
Well,
form. Comrades, that is the end of the episode.
Ah, what? No!
Oh.
What?
Okay. Good lord, comrades! No, no sledgehammer! Oh god. Okay, disarmed.
No!
I'm not disarmed now, bitch!
Alright, comrade.
Only Stalingrad can stop me!
Well, comrades, that has been end of episode.
Move, he needs to.
Got a little action there, I guess.
Yeah!
So.
I made a whole table.
That is end of episode. Got a little bit of action at the end, so this comment there is. Pick this moment.
Yeah!
But, So, we're going to end there. Gonna find out why everything on my hands are turning red. I hope it is, hope it's not something bad. Anyways, gotta end it, clean up.
So.
And we'll be right back.
It has been.
Till next time, it has been me, Comrade Derek, him, Comrade Darius, and Comrade Chris behind the camera.
Yep.
Sayonara.
Goodbye.
Penis.